So this is happening. I'm trying to record this, but I'm not sure if... Hi, guys! Come to the party?
What the shit?
Get your ass out of my way. This is magical! This is fucking magical! This is magical. Oh my god. What the fuck? What are we doing with our lives? Oh my god. This is expert intelligence capping! By experts! Legitimate professionals, do not try this at home, kids. Oh my god. That thing, we might actually get back to the intro. Okay. Let go. No. Sniper, bad sniper. Let this magic happen, please. Just one cap, that's all I ask. Oh, you gonna die, bitch. You are gonna fucking die. So yeah, that motherfucker screwed me up. You gonna die, bitch. Really?
Hey, that's good.
Really? I'm gonna kill you.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
Welcome to Team A Blast 2. After 5 seconds of development, hopefully it's worth the wait. Where's that sniper? God damn it. Oh! Yo, bud, what the hell you doing? You're destroying the patty.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
The saga continues.
Bard, just let the magic happen, please. I asked just for one cap, let the magic happen. Thank you, Deadeye. This is fucking amazing! See, this is what happens when mature adults get on the Team Fortress 2 and play legitimate games. Nothing legitimate gets done. Mature adults playing mature first-person shooters. While I'm dancing, I have no lag. What gives? Oh, there it goes. It lags! Okay, I'm happy now. You can kill me now. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you play Team Faggots 2.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
Legitimate!